Axiom-4 astronauts are on their way to the International Space Station, but before today's historic flight and several weeks ago, UCF College of Medicine scientists were busy processing health samples from the space explorers. Tonight, WestU's Gail Pascal Brown explains why their samples are so important to space medicine research.
A new chapter in space takes flight. Godspeed, AX4.
Early Wednesday morning, the Axiom-4 launched from the Kennedy Space Center. The crew will conduct dozens of science experiments aboard the International Space Station. But several weeks ago, before this historic flight taking humans in orbit across the Earth's North and South Poles for the first time, UCF College of Medicine scientists took blood, saliva, and urine samples from four astronauts. Here, you can see the lead researcher and his grad students from the Burnett School of Biomedical Sciences doing the testing.
When they collect the samples, they have to be processed within 2 hours from the flight. So I've got this opportunity and I didn't think twice. I said, I want to be part of this project.
Dr. Michal Masternak, an anti-aging and cancer researcher, leads the College of Medicine's program that is conducting the before flight processing.
Why did you take these samples?
So this is important because, you know, that as exciting it's to go and see what's going on in space and do all of the research and see how this spending time in microgravity, some potential exposure to radiation, space radiation, how it will affect human body. Is it safe? What risk does it carry?
The Axiom-4 astronauts are expected to spend 14 days in space.
When the astronauts return, there will be more sampling, correct?
There will be more sampling because we want to know really how staying for these 14 days in microgravity in space station, how it will affect their body. So we have to compare it to the time before the flight and also after their return to Earth.
How important is this research, particularly as more and more people, not just astronauts, visit space?
So this it's really important for several different reasons. So we really have to know what are the risks, how long we can stay there. Lots of this research will also move faster and help the research for human on Earth. So all of this is really very much connected.
Scientists hope what they discover in space will improve health on Earth. Covering Orange County, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WestU News.
Today's samples have been prepared to be shipped to a NASA-funded research program at the Baylor College of Medicine in Houston. The Axiom-4 is expected to splash down off the coast of California, and scientists there will take similar health samples from the crew.